So we're hiking again today. It's actually been a while.
Okay, we're back here.
Scott and my dad.
Hey, am I in it?
Yep. I think we're doing Camel Pass. That's the idea. We're in Springville. And yeah, we'll see what happens. See where we end up. Do you guys want to say anything?
Yeah, we'll see if we make it.
Nice.
I know.
Okay, we made it to the top of Camel Pass. Also saw it called Camelback Mountain online yesterday, but Camel Pass, 7,900 feet, 4,400 feet of elevation climbing gain to the top.
In 2 miles, legitimately.
Yes. Legitimately in 2 miles, yep.
If I knew that, I wouldn't have come.
Yep,
sorry.
That's why we didn't tell you.
You said 3,000
yeah.
Elevation.
Yep.
2 miles.
2 miles, yeah. So partially my fault, partially the fault of the person whose website I read last night. So whoever you are, curse you.
Curse you.
Yeah, what is his name?
Yeah, I'd have to go look. But anyway, yeah, we made it. It's kind of cool.
You see that we're higher than Nebo?
Yeah,
back
we're higher than Nebo, so. Okay, we made it. Camel Pass or Camelback Mountain.
Or the worst mountain ever, depending on it.
Or the worst mountain ever. It really was the worst mountain ever. How many miles? Six?
I got 6.15.
6.15.
Really?
It was like 4 hours.
Yeah,
I only had like
five something.
Yeah, I had like 5.5, but anyway.
Maybe I went more.
Crazy ridgeline coming down.
All over the place.
Yeah, we were all over the place. Coming down that ridgeline. Anything else?
Never again. Nope. Stick to normal trails from now on.
Yep.
It's not on all trails. We're not doing it.
Exactly. Worst mountain ever.
That's what we said last time.
We did?
Yeah. Now we're saying it this time. And this is for real this time.